Hi, Steve. Could you introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about who you are and what you're working on?
Absolutely. I'm a Google engineer. I'm a Google engineering lead for Canada. I'm responsible for helping build great teams. I'm responsible for finding great talent like in this room and getting those people to come to Google, and for helping our Mountain View partners like Larry and Eric and Sergey invest in projects that we think are important at Google.
That's great. So Eric Schmidt was here today announcing a new project that Actua and Google are going to be doing together called Codemakers, which is going to bring computer science programming to kids all across the country. Tell me about why you think that's really important.
I think this is one of the more exciting programs in all of Google. It's certainly one, the largest, I believe, community initiative we've ever had in Canada, so that's very exciting. On a personal basis, I started writing software when I was 13 on my own, and I think it's astounding the kind of tools and learning opportunities that kids have today. Why do I think it's particularly important is that if you look at Google engineers, 98% of them started writing software and building things before they ever went to college, which we're not surprised at all about, but the point is that kids can get engaged with building and seeing how they can change the world around them, making robots and building 3D objects and making computers come to life, and realize the joy that I think we all share, that with computer science, just understanding how to write software, you can change the world literally one person on your own or two people on your own. And what's more exciting than that for kids?
Absolutely. I think that's exactly what we're trying to get at through this program, is that we're really wanting to give kids, of course, the skills, the programming and the coding skills, but then give them in the environment where they can really bring their ideas to life, where they can be creative, where they can figure things out, where they can fail, which is a big part of this, right? Is kind of failing and then moving forward really quickly and learning from that. So, I mean, that's what this initiative across the country is about. We're really excited to be involving Googlers, as you call them. So do you think that that's going to be something that resonates with your Google staff, with people that are working in the field?
I absolutely know that it's going to resonate with our Google staff. We've been involved in other things, helping kids learn to build robots, because it's so fun and you get to learn software and you get to have things move around, they throw balls. This is what Googlers do. We believe in work and play can be the same thing. How fun is that? Look around Google offices and we have slides. Why do we have slides?
Google does that well.
We like having fun together and seeing these kids work together. I'm looking at these two girls, you know, sitting there just totally engrossed and watching their robot go. Like, that's a fun way to live.
They're engaged,
What a way to live your life that you can do that.
I think that's amazing. And sometimes that's missing for kids. Sometimes they don't see how the play and the work is connected. And I think that's what computer science does, right? It actually says, this is how what you're learning in school is connected to the broader world and to what you care about and what matters to you.
So I agree.
We're so happy to be working on this with you.
So are we.
Look forward to all the success that will come.